Hey, welcome back to the workshop. Today we're going to take a look at Home Accents 10.5 foot praying mantis air blown inflatable. This thing is huge. Not only does it look cool, but it lights up. It has a turning swirling light show projector inside. It self inflates, so all you have to do is lock it down with the included anchors that just push into the ground by hand, and a couple tethers that just push into the ground by hand. Has a 5 foot power cord, draws hardly any power because all it is an LED light and a fan. So without further ado, let's look at the size of this thing. Get the bug spray. The electric zappers aren't going to work. You're going to need a bazooka. This thing is enormous and it looks so cool. It's got outstretched wings. It's got six giant legs. You can hear the fan running. It's nice and quiet. Now we'll come back when it's dark, of course, to see what it looks like in the dark, but look at that face. Those antenna all stick up. The legs all come out. It looks amazing. Nothing saggy or dreary like some of those other air-blown inflators. Not this one. It's got the big wings that flap in the breeze. It's got the huge abdomen. You can see that fan base right in the middle. You can see the tethers come down. They're easy to attach. Just push in. And all you need is an extension cord to have one of the coolest looking Halloween decorations on the block. So what I'm going to do is, we've got it inflated. I'm going to let it run, and then we're going to come back when it's dark and see what it looks like when it's all enhanced with the LED lighting. We'll be back in a little bit. There he is, all lit up, the 10.5 foot praying mantis from Home Accents. He just looks spectacular. His whole head lights up, his antenna light up, his body lights up. The camera's only going to pick up the super bright glow from the center, but his entire body is glowing. You can see that cool pattern. That just looks so neat in there. And he's huge. And he just looks spectacular. So it's a great buy if you're looking for a really big Halloween decoration. This will look cool with anything else by Home Accents for Halloween. It's just going to look so neat this year. Thanks for watching this quick review of the Home Accents 10.5 foot praying mantis. Now when you get all done with them, you just unplug it, let them collapse, fold them all up, stick them back in the box he came in. Takes all of 5 minutes to put them away, takes all of 1 minute to set them back up. We'll see you at the next review.